cancel all these appointments to get this done?
Let me see. 5 o'clock, Claude. I mean, I still got. I need to speak with my brother-in-law, and he comes around 6 or 7.
Okay. Well, you tell me. Is it 6 or 7?
I mean,
I'm canceling all my appointments. It's my grandmother's 96th birthday party today. I'm canceling and just so I can.
I respect that, Claude. Thank you so much. I respect that. I tell you what, I don't want to waste your time.
If you want to say no right now. I'll go to grandma's party. I'll do my other appointments, but you're still stuck with the house. You're still behind 5 payments instead of getting 15.
No.
I mean, if you want to say.